just like that, I am back. Randall should be first player. I'm not sure what they're doing, but you know what? It's okay. It is the Grindy Thor Summit 2. All you gotta do is disconnect your controllers. No. On the character select, right? Keep scrolling through where it says disconnect. One sec. Let me help these guys out. We should have like a course on how to disconnect these controllers. Randall playing Ice Climbers. What is this? What is this? He plays Zelda. Randall, what are you doing? Randall, stop playing Ice Climbers. Quit playing around. Randall, go save Nana. She's off stage. That's all I think about every time I see that name. Sorry, I'm in and out. My man Randall over here trying to confuse people. Randall, save Nana! She's getting beat up! You have to save Nana, Randall! Now look what you did! This Yoshi's hitting everything with its nose! Stop it, Randall! Make it stop! Actually unfortunate. That is a good up smash out of shield. My man Randall out here trying his best. Oh no. I guess Sopo's better than dead. But where's your neutral, buddy? I guess he doesn't really need it. Poisonous plant out here with some insane Yoshi pressure. I guess it's just a Yoshi thing. Really good with those F smash. These dinosaurs out here with big ass heads. I respect the next move. Almost. Be careful about doing that too much. Especially against Icy's. Boy, if you get touched by that hammer, you are dead. I told you.
Ice Climber.
But I believe in you, Poisonous Paint. Randall in his place. Put that fraudulent ice climbers in its place.
Lucas Ice Climber.
Switching to Lucas. Hold on. I wonder what the reasoning behind switching to Lucas from Yoshi. Maybe to play a little bit safer with DK Fire. But I think he was doing pretty okay with Yoshi. He just has to play it a little bit safer. Maybe stop rushing in too much. At the end of the day, Ice Climbers can't really do too much to pressure Yoshi into coming. Yoshi with the eggs is just an excellent tool for forcing approaches. Oh no. Just be careful about getting grabs like that. Oh. Yo, that Kim. That was hilarious. I don't know what's in that paint. It's definitely more than lead because that play was big brain. Nice with a double parry. Yeah, he's definitely trying to. It's Natur. I said, hey, Natur. What, it's French. Well, I guess it'll be more Latin. I'm sorry. My man Poisonous Pink got a pretty hilarious gift on Ice Climbers. I'm trying to help me recover any PK Freeze mana. All right. Oh, no. Ooh. Okay, paint boy. Come up with a nickname, because I'm not saying poisonous paint all the time. And poisonous is just not, it's just not fun to say. Let me get back into commentary mode with this though. Now, what poisonous paint should be doing is more or less what he's trying to do, just force his way on stage in his own mouth. Maybe a little bit less PK Freeze and a little bit more PK Thunder when he gets him up in the air. Because PK Freeze takes, he doesn't get as much reward. And like I said before, be a little bit careful about grabbing. But all in all, it wasn't too bad. That gimp was hilarious, and that is all that matters.